Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video today. Today we're playing part 2 of the DLC Ruin of FNAF Security Breach. So you guys know where we left off. The whole screen was glitching and we had some problems. So we are back here once again. Oh my god, monsters right there. You need to stay away from the gates because Monty is literally right there, struggling to get it open so you can get us. I can still hear him struggling with the gate. Okay, we're pretty light here, but it's a Monty face.
No, it's a dead end.
Whoa.
TV's
missing.
No way. I walked through a big screen and now I'm in Superstar Daycare? No way this is real. That screen was there before I looked at the camera. I swear.
Nothing to worry about. Everything appears to be perfectly normal.
I'm in daycare. Is there a way out of here?
Get to the daycare theater. There's a way down to the catwalks. Should help you get to the raceway.
Alright. I need to get to the daycare theater. There's so many arcade games. Oh. Not you. Slide into fun. That's what I was supposed to say up there. Not right here. Seems like Moon is back. All the ball pit balls are gone in there in the boxes. And on. Some body parts are here. Oh my god! Nice try. Oh my god. Moon is literally right there and found us. Let's go this way. There's something blocking. Seems like we have to turn on the generators to keep moving, to keep the sun awake. I know that, Gregory. It's that entity. Let's go through here. Why are there some glitches right here? Seems like, oh, there's moon and sun at the gate. Each other mix into one. Generator. Sounds like Moon is struggling to get.
Find the other generator.
Sounds very creepy. Goes over here. Oh, that is pretty creepy. There's a box. Golden Sun. Next generator. Oh, he stopped. He's like turned off. And now I gotta go reboot. Let's reboot him. I was pretty lagging right here. Oh! Struggling. Oh, he's looking at us. Thank you, Eclipse. By the way, guys, next in a couple of weeks is my birthday. And hope you guys say happy birthday in the comments. Because I'm posting some videos on my birthday. And hopefully you'll see them mostly. I will have a fazerific day, Eclipse.
Thank you.
You're welcome. over the previous game. Alright, gotta use a fast reach for this one. This is gonna be hard.
Hey! There's another one of those signals! If it's anything like Monte Golf, it must lead to whatever's left.
No! Gotta hurry. Gotta hurry, guys. Holy shoot! Oh my god, unknown entity has hijacked the security protocols. It is recommended that the technicians complete their current tasks and leave the AR mode immediately. Yeah, I know that, Helpy. That was very scary, guys. So, this is... If you guys not know, the DLC ruin is pretty much scarier than the security breach. So, hopefully you guys have the face of fears of scaredness, but... See Gregory on the TV. Gotta hurry, gotta hurry. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Tell him you hit it. Take off the mask and take a look. Alright. Let's find some.
This vent is creaky. I really hope.
Wait, what the? We're on a ride? This feels strange. Monty's Gator Golf. I think this is like the ride of the story of Monty Gator Golf. This is the story of... No. It's the story of... how Monty was... Monty's life. Monty really wanted to join the Pizza Plex house, but Bonnie was the only one that he could try to get done. So, Bonnie gave his guitar to Monty, and everything changed. Monty got a fresh new haircut from Roxy's salon. That's how Monty was born. Sounds like we're done with the ride.
There's no more track! I gotta get off this thing!
Whoa! Oh no!
It's not stopping!
Get off! Sounds like that was too fast.
And tracking controller, whatever that is. The floor is all slippery.
All right. Let's go this way. Music is still going. We'll shut down more security lights. Huh. That was a little slippery. Alright, let's go this way. Okay, Monty Gator was literally right here. Gregory, calm down. This is where they wanted to live. I'm somewhere else? Uh-oh! No! Don't get it! No! Wait, what? What?
What happened to it?
I took care of it. The area's safe now. Thanks, Gregory. I really needed that. So, we're gonna go. Alright, now we're gonna go deactivate the security node. Well, that was a very short jump. Aeroglam Tico Push.
The security system won't let you leave unless you deactivate the child node tomorrow.
Alright, let's just turn. There we go. Well, first, we're gonna go deactivate the security node first. Oh, I forgot to. Now, let's get back on it.
You did great. You're getting closer.
How do you know? How are you doing any of this?
I'll explain it all when you get here. That thing is here again. I gotta hide. Save me, Cassie, please.
Bakery. Here's the door. Everything got jammed, but it was knocked down. Looks like some footprints. Looked like Chica.
one more thing to do with the Faz Ranch.
Alright, we got it activated. Everything's heading normal.
Chica?
Wait, Chica? How did Chica get on the conveyor belt? Chica got on the conveyor belt. I'm gonna follow her. Drop down here. He's back? He got hacked out of the security system.
Ow! 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 I got kicked out of the Vanny network. You said you got rid of that rabbit thing. What happened?
Looks like the entity has bypassed my signal jammer and activated one of its own. The device down there is the inhibitor. AR inhibitor. Looks like we got hacked out of the AR inhibitor. So we're gonna need to turn that off.
I'm in the basement now.
Uh oh! The giant cupcake. How rude. Let's go over here. This giant lollipop. Chica. She got activated that right at that recharge station. Okay, no. We're gonna let Chica go pass by. It grabs a cupcake. It's eating it. Oh, it's heading for trash. Let's keep going. Uh-oh! Chica's coming, she's coming. Oh no! No! Oh my god! Oh! She got stuck by that giant wall. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to smash the like button. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach Ruin. Bye!